You take one step at a time. This is a business building training. This is a business building course. This is not a get rich quick scheme. Bayad ka lang, click-click ka lang, yayaman ka na. Yung mga pangako sa inyo dyan, it doesn't work. Those are scam. And like in anything in life, you just take one step at a time. Nung pinanganak ka, ni hindi ka nga marunong ngumuya ng pagkain. Lahat tayo, ni hindi nga tayo marunong uminom sa baso. Alam ng mga bawat magulang yan. Nung pinanganak ka ba, gumagapang ka na agad? Yes or no? Isa lang ang position mo nung bata ka nung pinanganak ka. Nakahiga. Ano yung next step? Ano yung una, ano yung pangalawang pinag-aaralan? Yung may mga anak dyan. Babaligtad muna yan. At pag nakabaligtad yan, normally, hindi na makabalik yan sa pagkakahiga. Right? Now, pag natuto na yan dumapa at tumiga, marunong yan, umiikot-ikot na yan, gugulong na. Hindi din tsaka palang gagapang. Yung gapang ba, mabilis agad? No. Hindi pa siya marunong gumamit eh. Katawan lang eh. Hindi niya alam yung gamitin yung kamay ang paa niya. Everything. And this is what I tell to people. When you build a business, you have to embrace the process. It is one step at a time. Sir Jon, nalilito pa po ako sa ebook. Sir Jon, nalilito pa po ako sa niche market. That is okay. Here's the thing, my friend. Kapag ikaw po ay nalilito, it only means one thing. Your brain is expanding. It is trying to connect new dots. Right? It's trying to connect new dots. I'll share with you guys in here. This is where you start. Right? You learn new things. You add the dot. You connect the dots. It's not a straight line. That's how it works. And this will be you. Eto ka na. Pag-chillionaryo ka na. Now, Sir Jon, if that is the case, bakit po maraming tao hindi naging successful sa business? Because eto sila, malungkot. Gusto na nilang maging chillionaryo agad. They don't understand that every step that you make leads you to the destination. That's where you want to go. That is the truth. It leads you to the destination. Once naintindihan nyo na po itong, it will make sense down the road. And someday you're gonna look back and you're gonna say, I'm glad I learned. I'm glad I didn't give up. Na-figure out nyo nga paano gumamit ng TikTok eh. Hindi nyo ma-figure out pa paano mag-hire ng freelancer? Come on. Everything starts with you. Everything starts with one step at a time. Wait, before you go, do not forget to click that red subscribe button below. I appreciate it. Thank you for watching.